start by thanking quite a few people, actually. I'd like to thank all the musicians who worked very, very hard in the recent days and weeks for this concert. Particularly, to start off, I'd like to thank the student orchestra, the orchestra who will start tonight's programme. They're actually only formed this term. They formed out of our chamber strings group, who you've probably seen before. But with the addition of some of our wind and brass players, we now have a full orchestra. I'm delighted with how hard they've worked these last 5 weeks to get to the stage of giving their first public concert tonight. So thanks very much to the students and well done. I'd like to